New details tonight about the man convicted of stabbing a teenager to death along the Apple River. Just in the last few hours, we learned that Nicolae Miu will be sentenced on July 31st. Last week, a jury found him guilty on all charges, including reckless homicide and reckless endangerment. The 54-year-old said he acted in self-defense during the incident along the Wisconsin River in 2022. 17-year-old Isaac Schumann of Stillwater died. Miu could face up to 97 years in prison.